Okay, so I am much louder now. Maybe. Howdy. All right, you might have to check on the settings here. Settings. Blood. Celebrations. No. Wall messages. No. Yeah. Lots of camera, lots of lights. I don't know, what the hell. If it's fun for everyone else, then I'll leave it. Unlocked. Unleash the full fury. I think it's down low enough. We might have to adjust the volume maybe, but probably not. Yeah, I can tell. It's just the music, at least. No, music's off. Okay, so maybe I've not unlocked the ability to connect with other people online yet. Now there's down that way. Thank you. think I can make it, but he's coming for me now. Hey there. Not gotten into this game much lately. Much at all. Period. I don't remember it doing that before. Glass. they felt that. It's so creepy. Sounds like they're right on top of them. There's stuff down there, that's right. But why this? It's a repair bot, maybe. It's like, how many licks does it take to get to the center of a zombie roll pop? I don't know what the fuck you would call it in this world. I do not want to tango with that. Look at that miserable fucker. He looks like he's got some reach. I think I screwed up. That guy's gonna want to bounce. No. I hate this. Survive, but at least I will be somewhere sane. You, on the other hand, the only reason I did not engage is because there was this dude as well. He did not I'm going to need all of my focus on that guy, because I don't think I have what it takes. Yep, there he goes. Some darling. I got him. And now for you. That's funny. Retrieve my axions now. I don't think this is the way. It might be. Close enough. I have to remember where my stuff is. I don't have a guide, do I? Points the way. I hear it. Which way did I go? I ran all the way down there past all of those guys. So I'll just take this just a little bit of time. Super fucking dark. I can't wait until maybe I find a lantern. It's always best to avoid those guys if we can. There's my dude. I don't think I can get back there the way I came. All right, screeching memes. This does not lead me to safety, I guarantee it. But, well, never mind. This is safety. Not safety enough. I need to find my way back. Way back. Damn it. The stairs. How did I get over here before? I remember how to get back. I was thinking it was somewhere around here, but... like, mostly not. Of course I could. Actually don't seem to really care that much. That wasn't too terrible. Figure out how I can get back that way, because that's the way out, isn't it? No parkour allowed. I would totally do a wall jump thing. What a fucker, man. He snuck up on me and did that. What a shite. I don't feel great about where I am, but it's somewhere else. Just don't know what's down that way. It came from over there. I feel like I need to go down this way, but... I think I went this way before. Something lurks. Come on, dude. Poke. pretty certain I got this dude already. Yeah, because I came from a different way. Didn't I? No. No. I remember now. I did go a different way, but I'm just gonna ignore those guys up there. I mean, unless they come after me. I thought there was a second guy in here. Did I get him already? I'm not the greatest, that's for sure. Strength, how far can I go? 6 strength. And now what can I do? Need 12 strength for that. Fence goes up. Leech. get the rest of the armor now. There's nothing back this way, is there? I'm still not entirely sure what this is. Let me see if maybe I am satisfied with my stats. Stamina 2. Okay, first of all, what do these do? Reflex. I don't know if I need foresight. Get on my ship at all. Mm-hmm. One more time with the stats. Let's see if I can respec everything into strength. As far as I know, there's no penalty. Oh, never mind. I'm screwed. Sort of. You need bone and carbon. Isn't that fun? Yeah, I knew. I figured it might be too good to be true, but now we know. At some point, I will hope I get access to that door. Maybe 6 strength is good enough. Maybe this is better, actually. Looks like. Oh wow, after a while the enemy doesn't respawn after you've killed them so many times. It's just like Dark Souls 2. Got stronger though. I should take one hit. Do not blaspheme. So many victim headgears. Get some the rest of the suit, maybe. That'd be nice. Are you trying to come up here? I guess you could keep doing this until you get enough levels, but like you gotta like not jump down the way I went. It's too hard to get back up, and also I would make sure you take out these guys up here for some experience. There might have been something. Maybe. Nope, it must have been a one-time gig. Bubkiss. Do not fall down there. It's a stupid way to die. I'm a little bit stronger. Stamina. Man, how much strength can I do? One level. Stamina. Maybe. What's radiation? Defenses against radiation. Is a little bit energy defense. It's not like what I said. I just didn't see him when I ran through the first time. He's preoccupied. Wait. Never mind. It's absolutely pure. I just need to find another bonfire. Actually, I think I might be able to jump down there. I took a small bit of damage. This is a cool little hiding spot. Maybe. I don't know what the shard does. Oh shit. He broke. Okay. Your stamina bar is no match for mine. Although he did break my guard, I don't like that. Ooh, carbon scraps. One. I need a lot more than one. To the safe zone. I may have unlocked a shortcut. Another one. Goodness, I hope they have a vendor I can sell stuff to. I guess those are the directions, and I don't know if they're good directions. I have been up here before. Yes, I have. Fight's easy enough to get to. It's just, I think I'm ready for it. I was rolling the whole fucking time. Why do I put points in stamina? They just fucking fail me every single time. Well, at least I know the shortcut. You want to come down here? Come on. You want a tango? shot. I was not prepared for my guard to be broken. I went that way, and then I decided to go back this way. Axions. That's what they're called. I'm sure he saw where I went. They just must be really stupid. So this is interesting. It's not like Dark Souls exactly. A it lets you keep everything, and everything stays dead as long as you stay alive. I mean, the shit that you kill, at least. And this door stays open. Shortcut, I don't know if it's gonna be open all the time. Especially if it means that it's gonna close back up. Now, can I get back out? Doesn't seem like I can. Ladder. There's something down here that's supposed to take me somewhere else. Side of this partition. And there's one other one, and I can't remember where it is. By the way, I'm gonna have to deal with these assholes. I mean, they didn't make it terribly easy. It's a little bit more doable than Dark Souls 2, maybe? I may not have to dispatch either of those guys. It's over, Anakin. Where's that ladder? Show me the ladder. It's in here. Apparently, I was not invited. Still at least a medium roll. This is a more science fiction-y Dark Souls-like game. Isn't there? Oh. Key. That seems pretty cool. Definitely want some projectiles. Do that, but it is he really did not like me. That was the clobbering move. Have your shield yet? Fuck, man. Where's the other one? been leaving me much. I think I need to increase my load. And what else? Tenacity. See tenacity. That's right, they're all still dead. So I could just keep coming down here and just like running around in a circle. I have to remember, how do I get back up? Let's see if they come after me. They don't. Cool. I see something over there, though. Seriously, why is he out here? Disappear. Sneaky, sneaky. Sounds like he's back. He must have went back up the elevator. How do I tell if it's a fast weapon? Doing it in two shots with the mooks. Must not always materialize at the same time. must be a way to open those doors. Get up there. I guess the elevator, but the elevator I thought took me down. Thought it was two shots. What happened to that? To get used to timing those. So my plan is try and get a suit of armor, full set of something better than nothing. And then I will go charging towards the boss fight. It'd be also nice to have some more string. Need something to help me regenerate stamina badly. Those bastards, but where the fuck are they? Must be upstairs or something. Not quite 1600, that sucks. Anything that gives me physical? I should do the Neely. Ignition, firearms, certain pieces of equipment. I feel like the next level is going to be somewhere in the neighborhood of 800 something. 900? That's something I can do real quick. They'd regenerate. That does not help me enough. Okay, I was just checking to see if maybe they changed their mind. Be like, hey, he's close enough. No. Can't make no exceptions for the old me. Wow, where did he go? Maybe they just respawn after a certain amount of time. This game is set up is like you can just cruise on by them as long as you got enough stamina. It don't matter, they will stop chasing you most of the time. This looks like one of those run right through sort of games if you want. Might be good. Actually, anything might be good, but health does 10 points extra. Reflex to fast weapons. What kind of weapon do I have? How do I know if it's fast or not? Melee, tenacity. So, looks like I'm doing fast. The reflex one. Fluid increases something, but this increases a lot of something. I'm gonna shut this down for right now. There's my stats. Level am I? 15. Man, I can tell this is gonna be a long game for me. Well, I gotta get out of here. Hope you all liked it. See you later.